Hi guys, welcome back to Techtro. Today I have a special video for you. India under 16 versus Jordan under 16, in which India won against Jordan by 4-0. So I made a highlight video for you and team performance analysis at the end. So please make sure you watch the full video. Now let's have a look at the team lineups. Vikram is leading Team India today. Neeraj at the post, Harpreet Singh, Thoiba Singh, Bekey Oram, Sabaz Ahmed, Ricky John, Manish Chaudhary, Ravi Rana, Harpreet, Salyu and Rohit Danu. So this is the starting lineup for India for today's match. Now let's have a look at the team lineup of Jordan. Osama at the goalpost, Mohammed Issa, Rikuzi Bani, Obda Aruzi, Rashid Alhani, Amin Al Sahne, Mohammed Bani, Amir Jamos, Mohammed Samreen, Adil Amsari, Amuro Musa. So this will be the starting lineup for Jordan. Let's hope for a cracking match, and here we go for the first half of today's match. Let's hope for a cracking game. Attack building for Jordan in the early minutes. Number 11 with the ball, a great shot. A good save by keeper Neeraj of Indian team. Let's have a look again at that shot. A good shot and a good save too by Neeraj. So it's gonna be a tough match for him too. Now free kick for India. A good lofted free kick towards the far post. Good header towards the center striker. Just away from Rohit Danu. Otherwise that could have been a goal for India. Ball. Good pressing by Indian team. The ball with Oram. Oram with the ball, he passes back to the defender. Defender just left, lofted the ball toward DeMello. DeMello with the ball, DeMello to Vikram, and I think it's offside. Yes, it is. The flag has been raised up. Now good attacking football by India. Good pressing and good passing too. Let's have a look again. DeMello with the ball, good chest control. Ball toward Vikram, but Vikram was just offside. Now attack building for Jordan. The number 11 with the ball. Number 11 showing quick feet in the ball. Good cutback, straight to the keeper. Good positioning by Neeraj, the Indian keeper, and good throw in too. Good throw too. Now let's have a look again at the run by number 11. Good feet at the ball, good cut back, shot straight to the keeper. Again chance for Jordan now. The ball is still not cleared. The ball is number 17. Now the ball is number 9. Number 9 makes a shot and straight to the keeper. So again good positioning by Neeraj. So it's gonna be a tough match for him because it's the 4 to 5 attempts on him. Now ball with number 11. Ball with now with Rohit Danu. Rohit Danu passes to number 11 again. Look at the pressing. Look at the pressing, yaar. Ball nahi mili, fir uske baad bhi jo pressing thi, it was insane. That what we want from our strikers. Look at this again. Rohit Danu with the through ball towards number 11. Usko ball nahi mili. Uske baad bhi fir bhi laga raha. And look at this pressing, yaar. Pressing ke baad usko defender ko force hona hi pada. So now a free kick for India. I think it will be a lofted free kick again, but a poor one because it was straight towards the keeper. Now attack build, counter attack for Jordan. Now ball with number 9, number 9 with the ball. He passes towards number 10, but a missed pass. Now chance making for India. Now Oram with the ball. Can Oram show his magic? A great lofted ball towards Vikram, I think. Yeah, towards Vikram. Vikram with the ball. Can Vikram? Oh, a good tackle by number 3, good tackle. Now this will be the first corner for India. So both the teams are having the chances. Let's see what happened. A quick corner kick taken by Indian team. A good cross, but a very good defending by Jordan team player. But again the ball is not still cleared. Oram with the ball. Look at this pressing, yaar. Ball shoot rahi uske baad bhi they don't give up. They go for the ball. Now number 11 for Jordan. Lofted the ball towards the striker, but good defending and good clearance by DeMello. Thus, attack is still on. Jordan with the lofted ball towards number 11. Number 11 is having the max position of the Jordan team attack. Number 11 again with the ball. Very good defending by Indian defender. Now, a good attack, but Oram with the interception. Again, ball with number 11. I think the number 11 is magnet, but a very good tackle by number 4 of India. Very good defending, yaar. Tusse dil khush kar deta. Sabaz bro, mast khel gaya yaar. A chance for Jordan now. How he got so much gap in between center backs? Let us just have a look again. A good ball towards the striker. I'm not sure how he got so much space in the D box, in the D box. A free kick for India now. A short free kick taken. A poor cross, but the ball is still not cleared. Number 11 again with the shot. Ball with Rohit Danu. Can he shoot? A good pass toward Vikram Pratap, and it's the first goal for India. And what an amazing goal. Salute to Vikram Pratap and salute to Rohit Danu for feeding an amazing ball for Vikram. A great ग्रेट बॉल इन यार, लुक एट दिस। अगर मैं होता हूँ मैं सीधे ब्लास्ट करता कीपर पे। उसने क्या केमिस्ट्री है दोनों इंडियन स्ट्राइकर्स की, लुक एट दैट डुओ यार। वाओ, इट इज अमेजिंग फिनिश बाय विक्रम एंड अमेजिंग विजन बाय रोहित दानू। सो इट्स अ गुड गोल फॉर इंडिया एंड courtesy of this goal, India is having one goal lead in the end of the second half. Now let's hope for same result in the second half. Here we go, the second half begins and early attack for Jordan, building from the left hand side. Jordan player is having the ball, a good cut back, a good cross, but equally good save by Neeraj. So Neeraj is also doing his job correctly, but the ball is still not cleared. Jordan is still on the attack, a shot by Jordan player, but far far away from the goal post. So good football is going all around. Look at this one, a good lofted ball, a good save, good work Neeraj. That's we expect from our keeper Demelo. Demelo is doing a good pressing. Now Demelo takes the ball away and he passes to Oram. Oram with a good try to feed a low lofted cross, but he was not able to do that. Look at this again, a good feed by Demelo. Demelo passes to Oram. Oram makes a cut back and he just passes a low lofted cross toward the D box, but good defended by Jordan. A good chance for Jordan now. Ball is still not cleared. A good chance for Jordan and a good save by Neeraj. And again a good save. So definitely these are some classical saves which Neeraj is doing today, and definitely this will boost his confidence. Look at this save yaar, and uske baad save ke baad jo kooda na, it was amazing. Look at this one again, wow. And it was complete not a penalty yaar, Neeraj won the ball cleanly. You can just see in the replay. Now again the attack building for Jordan side now, but very good pressing now. The ball with Indian striker, can he score? Indian striker with the ball, four men with him, the ball is still with Indian team. Oh, 1-2, the ball is now Rohit Danu take a shot and straight to the keeper. So good positioning by Jordan team keeper too. But and good chance for India. Now again chance for India now. The ball is still with Indian team players. Ball is number 11. They are fighting for the ball. Good take by number 9. Demelo with a shot and just far away from the goalpost. So good football for Indian team in the second half. So the Indian team is completely dominating in the second half. Now attack building from the right hand side for Jordan, but what a play by Demelo. Demelo is really good yaar. He's not in the score sheet, but he's playing really good. Now Oram with the ball. Oram passes to Rohit Danu with the ball. He looks up. He scored. Can he score? What an amazing ball towards Vikram Pratap and same results. It's just a replay of the first goal. Rohit Danu with the ball. He just looks up and passes toward Vikram, and Vikram with a cool calm finish. Look at this one yaar. The move started from Demelo. I will credit the goal to Demelo, say equal to Rohit, equal to Oram and equal to Vikram for that finishing. Look at this goal again. Oram with the ball. Oram feed it towards Rohit Danu. Rohit Danu looks up for Vikram, and Vikram with a good finish. So it's a cute goal you can say for Indian team, and it was just a replay of the first goal where Rohit Danu looks up for Vikram and Vikram with a good finish. So it's a team goal for Indian team in which four players were there: Demelo, Rohit, Oram and Vikram. Courtesy of that goal, India is leading by 2-0. Now again chance for India from the right hand side. Vikram with the ball. Can Vikram deliver a good cross? Vikram delivered a good cross towards the striker number 9, Demelo. Demelo with the ball. Demelo looks up. Still chance for India. Ball with Indian team player. A good first time cross by Indian 23, but good keeping by Jordan keeper. Now again chance for Jordan now. A free kick was Jordan, were well defended by Indian team, and it's a throw in for Jordan now. Moreover, both the teams are playing good. Both the teams are having the chances now. Again chance for number 11 of Jordan, but well defended by Indian team. The ball is still with Jordan team player. I can see a run by number 21 in the right hand side. A good run, equally well defended by Indian defender number 3, Harpreet. So it's going good for both the teams. Chance are making for both the teams. Now good pressing by Rohit Danu now. You can see the pressing of Indian team. A good steal by number 11. Can he pass to Rohit Danu? Rohit Danu. Oh my god. Vikram Pratap. Can he score? Again he scored the goal, and it's hat-trick for Vikram Pratap now. Look at this game. You can look at this goal. Yeah, it's amazing. I will not give credit to individual players, but look at this team goal. Look at Rohit Danu. He did an amazing pressing. Number 11. Steal the ball. Number 11. Toward Rohit Danu. Rohit Danu knows he was offside, so he waits for Vikram. Look at this chemistry between Rohit Danu and Vikram. Rohit was offside, so he didn't touch the ball, and Vikram just scored the goal, and it's hat-trick for Vikram. Look at this goal again. Number 11 feed it towards the player. Rohit was aware that Vikram is just behind him, and Vikram with a good finisher, and it's a deserved hat-trick for Vikram. And Rohit Danu is equally credit for all these three goals. Now Vikram is going off. Vikram is going off. Number 6 is going off. Number 7 is coming in for India now. It's a double substitution. Number 11 is also going off. Number 10 is coming on. So Vikram has done his job. Yeah. Vikram has played really well. Vikram has scored 3 goals and hat-trick. He is our hat-trick hero. So now it's chance for other players to showcase what their talent. So Ravi Rana is coming in for Vikram Pratap. And Salio is coming in for Givson. So this is the double change, and both the players have played really well. Givson is also credit for both the first goal and the third goal, because he was also involved there. Now again chance for Jordan. Now Jordan, number 18 with the throw in, attack building from the right hand side for Jordan, from the left hand side. Now again the ball with Jordan player. He passes toward the center of the pitch. He takes a long shot towards the goal post. A good save by Nires. Again a good save and a good defending too. So look at this team play by Indian team, a very good goalkeeping and a very good, equally good defending by Indian team players too. So it's all Neeraj now. Neeraj is doing good job. Again chance for Jordan now, number 10 with the ball. Can he score? Can he score the first goal? But how can he when Neeraj is there? He is the wall of Indian team today. Now a good ball towards the right hand side of Indian team player. He just passes towards the striker. Now can he score the fourth goal for India? Now ball bounces to Salio. Salio with a cute finish, and it's the goal for India. So it's fourth goal for India. Look at this goal, yaar. I can see this goal again and again and again. A very good move by Indian team. Attack building from the right hand side. The player feed it toward the striker. A miss stepping, you can say. But look at this finish from Salio, yaar. A complete classical goal, yaar. A complete international quality goal. Amazing Salio. Hats off to you, bro. I can say this goal again and again. Yeah. Now the chance building for Jordan now. Can they score consolation goal for today's match? A long range shot by Jordan team player. A fumble by Indian keeper, but a good recovery by Neeraj. So good, moreover good keeping by Neeraj today. He is the wall of Indian post today. Look at this save. A fumble, but good recovery. So good football all around and good goalkeeping by Neeraj. Substitution for India now. Number 13 is in for number 9. So Dimela is out and Harpreet is in. Now again chance for India now. Can they score their fifth goal? A good ball towards Rohit Danu. Can he score? A good goalkeeping, you can say. Because goalkeeper disturbed Rohit Danu very well. But a very good football for Indian team now. A last move for Jordan now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, what amazing skills by Jordan player. That could have been the best goal of today's game. Look at this one, yaar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, juggle. A very good defending, you can say, yaar. It's a corner. So, well defended by Indian team player, Harpreet, I think. Now, chance for Jordan now. A short corner taken. And a very good defensive header by number 22 of India. Now, chance for India to score their fifth goal. Chance with Oram. But I think it's offside. Given against India now. Yeah, it's offside. This is the last chance for Jordan now. Number 9 passes toward the D-box. Well defended by Indian defender. Look at this cool calm defending by Indian team. Number 3, Harpreet with the ball off toward the striker. A good cross towards the post, but I think it's in now. This is it. India won this match by 4-0. Yes, this is the confirmation of the full time. The whistle has been blown, and you can see at the scoreboard, 4-0, India has won this match, courtesy of hat-trick by Vikram and a good finish by Oram too. So, my player rating will be Vikram 10 on 10, Neeraj 10 on 10, Rohit Danu 10 on 10, Dimelo 9, then other players, all players 8 equal. Okay, so this is my player rating for today's match. So, what's your player rating? You can comment down your opinions and your thoughts about this game. So guys, we will be streaming more matches of this WAFF Championship of under 16 level. So don't go anywhere, because tomorrow India will take on Japan, and it's gonna be a cracking match for both the teams. And let me tell you, Japan has played a draw with Yemen yesterday after this match. So under 16 team will have a good match tomorrow, and tomorrow we have more matches coming on of India under 20 team, and BFC will play against play their first friendly in Spain. So more and more football is coming around for Indian, of Indian football, of all age groups. So don't go anywhere. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for all the updates of Indian football. So if you like this video and my commentary, so please hit the like button and comment on any opinion or suggestion you want to give me. And please, I request you, share this video to your friends and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. See you in tomorrow's match, where India will play Japan in the second encounter in this WAFF Championship 2018.